Welcome to Aurora, the incubator of World 2.0. My name's Jay Skell, and we've been expecting you. You've been invited here to innovate, to invent, and to create. But we're also asking you to do the most important thing with your lives that you can do. Here, away from the rest of the world, we will build the tools to lead the planet into the future. A completely sustainable economy, a blossoming environment, safe homes, security for your family, and a community where innovation is celebrated. The generations that come after us may forget all about us, but they will thrive because of the work we do here. Thank you for joining Skelltech in Aurora. Together, we are building tomorrow.
Thank you. No one could have survived those crashes.
I think maybe we should be 100% sure before making any blanket statements like that, huh? Even one of those guys lived through that? We're gonna have a serious situation on our hands. Ah, negative contact! They're still searching for survivors! We got some cool shit on this island. Bet they never saw our defenses coming.
Insane. There's body parts everywhere. I saw an arm. By itself, an arm. Survivors, my ass. Who could have survived that? Huh?
Soldiers.
survive, shit's gonna give me nightmares.
Just stay alert, man. I don't want to be the guy that misses a survivor and gets us in trouble.
No signs of...
Shit, man. I ain't never seen Rex.
Got them!
Some of you have got to be alive.
Stormcloud 1-1, this is Weaver. Come in. Over. This is Weaver. Come in. Over.
Anything?
Ugats. Contact! Contact!
Joey Weaver.
Shit here.
I just smoked a ghost. First kill of the day.
Jeez!
Mayday. Mayday. This is Ghost Lead. Does anyone read?
5x5, Ghost Lead.
Who is this?
A friend. I got the radio from a ghost.
This ghost still breathing?
Ghost Lead, you can chase the White Rabbit.
Or run with the Red Queen. Give me a sit rep.
That can wait. Your man's getting medical treatment. Follow the trail behind the ancient ruins. Your destination is in the mountains between two waterfalls.
Understood. Ghost Lead out.
Survive that crash, they definitely won't survive this shithole. Yeah, my buddy told me they're testing some new stuff out here. Stuff that'll just, like, blow your mind.
All right, we're gonna move out. Your team over there, your team on that side. Watch your spacing. You know what to do. Let's roll.
Yeah.
Thank you.
gonna learn that the only thing you can count on in combat is nothing follows any rules.
Oh, oh boy.